Oliver, what is it?
Well,
if my father sees you, he'll...
Myrtle, come with me.
Huh?
You can go outside now. You're not sick anymore.
I can't, Oliver. Just thinking about going out there gives me goosebumps.
Myrtle.
Oh.
Go on out and play, Myrtle.
But, Father.
Sweetheart, I am so sorry. I don't know what happened to me. I wasn't there when you were sick, when you needed me, and I was fighting with your mother the whole time. I guess maybe the thing that was keeping you closed up in here, maybe it was me.
Father.
You were scared somewhere deep down that if you went away, even for a little while, your mother and I would lose the one thing keeping us together, that we wouldn't be a family anymore. I'm right, aren't I? That's why you were. Something deep inside you wouldn't let you leave the house.
Father, I...
It's all right, sweetheart. Your mother and I, it's gonna be okay.
Father!
Please, Myrtle. Please forgive me.
Oh, I do. Daddy, I do.
Are those tears, Bunting?
Huh? No, they're not.
So much for you being honest.
Oliver?
Hmm?
I'm going to try. I'm going to go outside. Will you come with me?
Myrtle.
Oh, there's beautiful.